It's important to vote because our futures are on the line.
People should vote because if they don't vote, we're not going to get the kind of country that they want.
Decisions that get made here in Washington touch every part of your life.
Freedom matters. Protecting your basic rights, that matters.
Every issue that you could possibly care about gets decided by members of Congress and by the president.
Do you think democracy is a spectator sport? Or will you get in the game?
This is going to be the election of our lifetime.
This is the most important duty that you have.
Now more than ever, your vote is important.
Every time someone doesn't vote, you have literally doubled the vote of someone who did.
Millennials, they're going to decide this election.
And if people don't vote, then complaining doesn't do you much good.
There is no excuse not to vote.
It makes a difference in the world, and you've got to participate.
We affect whether or not our voices, our experiences, and our interests are thought about.
Everybody should vote as if their lives depended on it.
Not voting is a vote.
There is no excuse, if you love America, if you care about the country, not to vote.